that the hair on your head doesn't all grow in the same direction? Well, there's a scientific principle that says the same goes for wind on the Earth. In fact, this bizarrely named theorem says it's impossible for wind or hair to all move in the same direction on a sphere like the Earth. It's called the hairy ball theorem, and it has surprisingly far-reaching implications. This theorem comes from a field of mathematics called topology, which deals with the properties of an object that you can't change by deforming it. It essentially says that for any shape that can be morphed into a sphere and is fully covered in hair, there will always be one point where the hair stands straight up. Of course, this theorem doesn't really apply to the hair on your head because hair doesn't cover your entire head. That's why the Fonz could easily comb all his hair in the same direction. But the Earth's atmosphere covers every bit of its surface, so the hairy ball theorem definitely applies to our planet. In atmospheric terms, the point where the hair stands straight up would be a point with no wind. That means there's always one point on Earth where the wind isn't blowing. Here's a practical example. If all the wind across the globe is blowing east to west, then there will be no wind at the north and south pole. The same goes for wind blowing north to south, except now those still points will be on the equator. There could be any number of points where the wind is still, but it can never be zero. And if there's always a still point somewhere, then there will also always be a storm somewhere. The two go hand in hand. Any point where the wind isn't blowing must have wind blowing around it. And in physical terms, that's found in the eye of a tropical cyclone. Think of a tropical cyclone as an atmospheric cowlick, just with more serious effects than a rotten picture day.
What's the theorem for the fact that my hair sticks straight up all the time?
Yeah, I think your hair breaks the laws of physics.
It does.
It all goes the same direction.
Yes.